Sensei, what is hi honey in Hebrew? Should I answer that? basically, honey is dvash, but we don't really like it's honey as in food, not as in a compliment or a cute word. So we can say motek, which is like sweetheart. And yes, hello, Mr. Clipper, get your get yourself ready. So in Hebrew we say hi honey as if in hi motek. yes, hi motek, motek, yes, hi motek. Wait, let me do it better. Wait,